Hello, every hunter. This video will talk about an overpowered equipment built for our monster. At the beginning, before I go to fight, I will eat mushroom. My funky form and free meal build for guarantee full health and stamina and increased attack and defense. Then eat meal for my bonus status, whatever you want, and then change to the main build. We have 5 necessary skill. 1. Slugger level 5 from Jabo set for stun monster. 2. Divine Blessing level 5 from Goratian set for lesser damage. 3. Guard level 5. Don't forget guard up for block some special attack. And heavy broken shield mod, I choose long paleo mod for more sticky ammo distance. 4. Artillery level 3 for more sticky damage. 5. Stealth for lesser attack for monster and particle equipped shield spy. 4. Natural space, I choose health boost for more survival, but you can change them to whatever you want if monster too weak. Equip laser sharp charm for free bullet, and I choose impact metal for more stun and temporal metal. Both of them, I added maintenance jewel for more offense metal using. For weapon, I use Rajang Destroyer because it has the most attack point, at least for now, and it has sticky 3 auto reload. And now, we're ready! Let's get to hunt! For this example, I choose Temple Rajang because it's new monster that very powerful and the most aggressive. The only thing you must beware is guarding by gun. You can guard or attack, but you must stop shooting. If monster turns its face to you or look right to attacking, and always count ammo before it's run out, and you must manually reload, does take long time. If you equip stealth skill and particle shield spy, monster will not offense attack you. And don't forget to call tail raider for more dummy. Level 5 stunt make monster often stunt, especially when you're using impact mantle. This build make the game freaking easy for all monster, even for a temple elder. If you play multiplayer, this still work. Hope you enjoy. See you next time. Bye.
Mm-hmm.